If we work together, people, we can return America to her God-given glory. America first!
America first!
Okay. Now here's what, this is what America's gonna look like after the mandatory relocation is enforced. New York City will become known as Little Israel. I figure all the Jews will love that. Is that okay, Ms. Shapiro?
That's fine, Ken.
Okay. Now down here is gonna be your new Africa. See, your colors keep to that. They get up in there.
Ken, I don't see a Virginia there.
Oh, well, Chris, that was gonna be part of Homo Arabia, which is over there. You know, see them homos get to sodomizing.
Yeah, I'd kinda like to be by the beach.
Well, okay, I guess the colored's gonna have Virginia too. We'll annex that.
Ken. Where's Homo Arabia now?
Well, Josie, I was going to give it... Oh, I guess we could. And how about Mississippi? That's good.
Ken, you had promised the West Coast?
Well, yeah, but I'm going to need that. I'm going to need that for New Delhi, for them damn Indians.
Where will you go, Ken?
Well, hell if I know, Regent. I mean, you know, I was going to be over here, but the gays got it, so I guess I'll annex this, move this over, make... I'll be here with the rest of the white race in New America.
Will you keep in touch?
Of course I will, Regent. You've been a dear friend, and I'll miss you terribly. All of you. Okay?
Let's all promise to call and write often and use the internet for once.
Okay.
Email.
I'll get a web page site going.
Okay. But let's stay focused, people. Okay, now our next act will be called Operation Hell on Earth. This is it, people. The time has come. The cleansing rain is nigh at hand!
The cleansing rain!
Okay, now, Operation Hell on Earth will consist of placing a 300-pound homemade bomb in a rented van and explode it at an undisclosed location. Now, Ms. Shapiro, you got the explosive plastics.
Oh, I'm sorry, Ken. I didn't have time this week. I was preparing for the Hejiba Festival.
Oh, I understand. Okay.
I can't believe this. Ken has time for you.
That's okay, Regent.
No! I seem to remember 2 weeks ago when your car broke down, Ken drove you around for a week like a chauffeur.
I'm sorry. I was knitting the hookahs.
I don't care. Listen, everybody. This is Ken's one thing, Operation Hell on the Earth, the victory of the white race. You know? Let's make it happen.
Okay, thanks, Regent. I'll pick up things. Okay. Now, John, you rented the van.
I didn't get around to it.
I don't believe this. Ken gets around to helping you every 2 minutes when your basement floods with that damn sump pump of yours, you know? You have time for calling Ken, but you don't have time for calling to rent a stupid van.
Well, soon, Regent.
Soon, you're a balloon.
All right, Regent.
Hey, Ken, I had an idea on the van thing.
Uh-huh.
Well, it's about the bomb, actually, because that'll wreck the van, right? So let's do this. Let's get a recording of a loud boom, play that over some speakers, then scatter debris. I mean, then it's like an explosion, but the van's okay.
I like that.
Yeah. Hey, suggestion, make the debris biodegradable for the environment's sake.
Mm. Yeah, but...
Oh, also, let's make sure that it's after 8 o'clock so that none of our suppers are disturbed.
Right, and could we keep the speakers low?
Yeah.
You know, maybe it shouldn't be a boom at all. Maybe it should be a song. You really dropped a bomb on me by the Gap Band or...
Right. Or something by Billy Ocean.
Yeah. Caribbean Queen.
Okay, fine. We'll play Caribbean Queen at 8 o'clock from a rented van.
Okay. 8:15, we eat late.
Okay, 8:15. Well, there's Operation Hell on Earth. Whatever.
Yeah.
What's wrong, Ken?
No, I just wanted an explosion is all, Regent. Oh, I'm a failure. This ain't a proper hate group. Y'all don't hate nobody.
Yes, we do! Hate!
No, Regent, no, you don't. See, you gotta be taught to hate. It ain't gonna come natural. You know, I mean, I may be a good hater, but I sure am a lousy teacher. Back. The only thing I really hate right now...
Ken, no! Come back, Ken!
Well, I guess that's it then.
Okay, so now let's talk about the chocolate sale and fun fair.
Oh, right.
No, we're not going to talk about chocolate sale and fun fair. We are going to go through with this. That man is the greatest man I have ever known. We are going to go through with Operation Hell on the Earth for Ken!
For Ken!